We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Which one of these athletes is going to be the first to get rocked? You couldn't write a script like this. This is like Rocky versus Apollo. He threw the hook, didn't land. This counter fighter believes in the anything you can do, I can do better. They'll let you throw a punch first, and they'll answer you and usually hit you harder. Punches have to hurt. Lawrence Okolie caught with a thunderous shot. Takes a deep breath. Wise decision to take a knee here and get that mandatory 8 count. This round's still up. Nelson in that last round. Talk about a one-sided 3 minutes. We just saw it. They ring the bell, and here we go. Last round, complete domination. Let's see what we have in store for us here. Nice counter shot. Straight right just misses. Then step back for just a moment. A perfect counter shot. If you're a counter puncher, then basically you do the counter attack. You let them get their punch off first, and then you answer in kind. Has to be careful for that receipt. It's always coming. Walk away from each other and then run right back into trouble. Okolie may go down here. We're at the halfway point of this round, and both of these fighters have had their moments. Still could go either way. A true champion knows how to get out of trouble after they got into trouble, and it appears the onslaught is over, at least for now. That counter shot lands. Okolie did not want to do. It appears that the moment of trouble has passed, at least for now. Lawrence Okolie caught with a thunderous shot. Very close round with 10 seconds to go. Okolie may go down here. Let's talk about Nelson in that last round. Well, we know they've got the advantage so far. And there's the bell to start the round. After a really strong round, let's see if they can finish the job. Every time they drop their guard, they get caught. Counter punching. Jab slightly off target. Every time they drop their guard, they get caught. Misses with the jab. Okolie in that last round. What a huge momentum swing that's going to be, considering that round will be 10-8 after the knockdown. Okolie in that last round.